Right guys, so I'm back in Italy, which is really nice because the weather is, at least today and the next few days, supposed to be really nice. So I'm gonna try and get some golf in. Also the golf courses are starting to look 100%, so hopefully you'll enjoy and hopefully I'll hit some good golf shots. Left, I think. Right. So I left myself just a short 30 putts just off the green, which is not too bad since I short-sighted myself with going just off the hill on the left below the trees. So I just chipped a little 9-iron out. Now we're putting for birdies still, so.
Not bad.
The right read, but. Par, not too bad. I have 155 to the middle. It looks like the flag is in the front, so a little bit into wind, so should be like a full 8-iron for me, I think. Theory. I don't know how much wind there is, but. I actually missed the short right of the green, so it wasn't very good. So now I have a bit of a tricky chip because it's sloping after the little bump there, it's sloping towards the flag, so it's gonna run away from me unless I get some spin on it. Oh, can't do much better than that. The golf course is looking really nice. Should be a good round. So, par start. All right, guys. Like 400 meter par 4, so I hit my 2-iron again. Pretty tight tee shot, so try.
Stay out of the trees.
And hit it in the tree. Hit it really solid.
Right, I hit this tree, but it came out and I should have a shot at the green, which is all the way down there. So 209 in because I hit the tree, so it didn't go anywhere. So but it's severely downhill, so I should still be able to get it there. So
my stance is not the best, but the chance of me hitting this well is not very high, but try and get it close. Hit a 3-iron. Terrible.
Oh, can you do?
Right, so I hit a pretty shitty shot there, but the stance was terrible. So also was not high for a good shot. So here we have 135 in, so I'll just try a pitch away. See if we can give it damage, hit it close. Shot. So I left myself a pretty long putt, but see if we can get it close and get away with the bogey at least. Maybe a little bit left to right. Perfect speed, but I think my start line was off. A little bit longer than we would want. Not too bad. So another super tight tee shot. We preferably want to stay out of the trees, because as soon as you get in the trees, you get you lose a shot, at least half a shot. So try and keep it in play. So just take the 2-iron again. Should give me a mid iron in if I get to the short stuff. This time I chose to have a trolley as well, because the last few times I've been using my carry bag, which I only use in Italy. I get super stiff in my back on the last 4 or 5 holes, so I think I just prefer to use this. So I'm 32, but you know, if it helps me play slightly better on the back nine, I'll do it. I don't mind. What do you guys do? You use the carry bag, or use the trolley, or Americans use the buggies, I guess, mostly. But here you can only use a buggy if you're above 60 years old, so have a few years to go. All right, so I'm in pretty good position, 153 to the middle. Flag is in the back, so maybe 160. So hit a 7-iron, should be good. Ball is slightly above my feet. Maybe middle of the green, maybe point. It's typical, you know. Of hooking it and then you just block it right. All right, so it hit the tree and then fell down, so I have 50 meters in, so take the 60 degree. Not the best distance. Decent chance for par there. A bit right to left, I think. bogey. Right, so we keep the theme going. I hit the 2-iron and then we'll see. A little bit into wind, but... quite high. Alright, so not ideal. I have 145, but the tree is kind of in the way, so I have to do like a little punch shot. So I hit a 6-iron and then try and put it, aim for the opening on the green, but it's a bit of a hook lie as well, so not made it easy for ourselves. Left side of the green. It just went above the lowest branch, I think. Anyway, it's on the green, so.
I wasn't really sure about the break on this one, so
bit weak.
Yeah, good par. Really nice second shot. Even though I was a bit out of position, so like I punched 6-iron to pin high, it's not too bad. So, all right, 6-hole, let's go.
Just a short par 3, so it could be a nice little 9-iron. If we can make an ace. Too cute, a little bit left. I landed just up here and then it spun back, so I needed like 1 or 2 meters more. Anyway, try with a 60. Pretty good. It's nice when you can scramble with the wedge there and then just have like a little tap in.
Because we're very close to the start of the Alps, so. I'm just waiting for the group in front of me so I can tee off. We have a par 5, like 500 meters, something like that. So.
pipe down the middle. Not too bad.
Alright, I hit my drive 235. So not too bad. I was hitting it like 75-80%, so I have 210 in, a bit uphill, but downwind, so I try my 2-iron. Pretty close. Almost above my feet. So, a bit out of position, I have to apply the bunker. I have around 50 balls a bit above my feet. It's on the green. Pretty terrible uncommitted putt, but
scrambling for par now.
Terrible three putts. Another 2-iron.
Straight down the middle. It's the best one I hit today.
All right, the pin is really in a tricky place, so I have to carry all the water. So could be around 115 to the flag, so I'll take a pitching wedge because then I should be long, if anything.
Pin eye right.
Pretty good chance for a birdie, but it's a little bit downhill and then going to the left, so I'd like to give it a chance, but I don't want to blow it past the hole either. So. Just fell over the edge. Nice birdie. Might be slightly blocked by the trees.
Not sure. 155, but it's like 10 meters uphill, I think, so 170. So I think like a full six line should be alright. Depends on how it gets out of this grass. Draw.
Alright guys, that's it for part one. I shot three over with that bogey on the last, so all in all, not too bad. It's right on my handicap, so. But you know, those bogeys are, they're not far off for pars or even chances for a birdie as well, so. Let's see how it goes on the back nine, so thanks. What?